Music has always had the capacity to bring people and communities together. We at St Rita's utilise music in all of our major celebrations. And as we now move into a learning from home environment, music will continue to connect our community and provide an essential outlet for many of our students. Already, many of our instrumental students have experienced online lessons via Zoom. This has enabled our teachers to continue lessons with minimal interruption and has also encouraged them to embrace new approaches. There have been many positives from this, but most importantly, it has provided a constant amidst so much change. In the instrumental music setting, strong relationships are often established between the teacher and student, and we are pleased that we are able to continue this important connection. Our teachers are also continuing to develop creative ways that will enable students to maintain their connection through rehearsals. Instead of our regular Term 1 concerts, we have now put the finishing touches on a virtual concert which will showcase the achievements of our students during Term 1. Developing a program for ensembles in a learning at home environment could also see our students participate in Zoom sectionals or full rehearsals, submitting individual recordings to be pieced together into a virtual performance, and also taking the opportunity to develop our future leaders by providing an online leadership program specifically designed for music programs. Music is about connection, and the St Rita's Music Program, in all its forms, is an essential aspect of our college that will continue to connect our students, teachers, and the wider school community throughout this time.